So my dear friends, this is CMA Vivek Prajapati here and today only topic on stock market. जैसे कि मैंने पहला वीडियो में बताया था what is stock market. So आज थोड़ा सा उससे ज़्यादा समझाएंगे, little bit more than that. Stock market, what is stock market and how we are going to do with the stock market. So this is only video for the beginners. So this only video made for the only beginners. So keep on watching and just like and subscribe. So stock market, and basically this stock market related to the India, not for the all world. So aaj jo hum log topic padhne wale hain, that is stock market in India. So what is the stock market? Before outline, you have to understand what is financial market, what is stock market, Indian stock market, then stock market index. So you now first is financial market. What is financial market? So financial market, up to generally a financial market is the market where people are trade. So financial market मतलब ये होता है जहाँ पर कि आदमी ट्रेड करते हैं. Where the financial market are the market where people are trade, जहाँ पर आदमी ट्रेड करते हैं उसको financial market बोला जाता है. Of what? All the financial securities, commodities or value at transaction cost, price that reflect the supply and demand. Means just like in the market, if you go in any market, you will buy for buying the vegetable, there are different vegetables are available. Similarly in the stock market, various stocks are available. So we are going to next step, what is stock and what is capital. So next hum log video mein dekhenge what is stock and what is financial market, detail uske bare mein hum log dekhenge. Thank you friends. So basically financial market means where security or commodity are traded. So stock or bond are securities, means stock or bond, and commodity like gold or any agriculture product are traded in the market, that is called financial market. So financial market means financial market is the broad term disclosing the marketplace where trading of equity, shares, security, bond or derivatives or currency are traded. So kya kya cheez stock market mein share hota hai? Generally equity, bond, securities or currency or derivative which are traded in the stock market. So kya hua, next video hum log dekhenge when what is financial market. So generally type of financial market, so do tarah ka market hai, one is money market, second is capital market. So financial market is divided into two parts, one is money market, second is your capital market. So what is money market we'll discuss and what is capital market. So basically capital market, we are first discussing that primary market and secondary market. So primary market and secondary market. So primary means issue of FPO, means first time initial public offer. Suppose a company wants money from the public, they'll issue the shares to the public, that is IPO, initial public offer. Samajh mein aaya? Next I am going to discuss, that is OTC market, that is secondary market, that is and stock market. So secondary market is stock market and OTC, over the counter market. So stock market and OTC. So what is stock? Stock means what? Means it is a small segment of capital. Means in a company, the company's share are which are divided into small part, that is called capital, means that is called shares. And a group of paid up share capital is known as stock, means those shares jo fully paid up hain, and it is in cumulative, it is known as stock total. Got my point? So basically if you talk about stock, so it is relating to the capital, means amount invested by the investor in the company, Second, about the company or the corporation which is registered under Companies Act or some any other act. And there is issue or issue of share or securities. Next is one thing is that shareholder and owner. So there is two concept is there. Owners means the person who are invest their money in the business. They are the owner, and maybe they can be a member or they may not be the members. Means members means whose name appear in the member of register is known as the member. But the person who are trading the shares are not the actually members, but they are occupy the shares only for trading purpose. Then how it is dealt? Well, in the stock exchange means in the through the demat account or through a trading account, they can purchase and shares, sell the shares through the brokers. So one is preferred stock, second is it's common stock. Stock is divided into two parts. One is preferred stock, second is common stock. Then stock market. What is stock market? Stock market is the place where shares are traded through brokers or through the trading accounts. Nowadays through demat account. Through demat account they can purchase the share or they can sell that shares. Then stock market impact or important of stock market. So in case of stock market importance, how does it mean? Means what does it mean? Means generally when the company wants money, so then they will issue the shares to in the public. That is IPO, initial public offers. And the fund of the business requirement is fulfilled through the investors. Means the person who are invest their money in the company, they are called investors. So there are some other persons also, they are directly, indirectly related with the company. So they are known as stakeholders, such as the creditor, the government, the debtors, or the employee, the owners. All these persons are known the stakeholder, and the investor also one kind of stakeholder. So next we are going to see the stock market importance and stock market how it is working. Hum log next video mein dekhenge how stock market is working in the India. So thank you very much friend, thank you for watching, and next video mein aapka स्वागत है. सो दिल थाम के बैठिए फॉर वेटिंग फॉर द माई नेक्स्ट वीडियो फॉर द बिगिनर्स फॉर स्टॉक मार्केट.